The victor of the drag cabaret receives 5k Robux, 2 fan art commissions, a custom outfit from Terra Nova Couture, and $30. This week's extra special guest, Chanel.
Everybody, it's Swan. I am 19 from Miami, Florida. I am a glamorous being who will always serve you polish. This house is my aesthetic. We dull gorgeous all. I'm absolutely stunning. I cannot wait for this season to get started.
Me when I slay.
Hi guys, I'm Fantasia. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Los Angeles, California. One thing about me is I'm gonna bring the camp. I am camp. I love camp. Camp, camp, camp.
Hey. How you doing? I like your outfit. Yeah. Actually, it is really pretty. You're welcome. Thank you.
CHRY Sherry is here. Miss Drag Cabaret is gonna be one tough season. But there is nothing a cat do, so give me a challenge and I'll be sure to show you this house of star quality.
Just don't want to hit N-word to fan. Okay.
The other girls are cute. I'm so glad the Michelin man is here. My towers are deflated. And cool old Swan. She did my job for me having her wigs cut up.
My name's Kulera. Nice to meet you. I'm 25, currently residing in Atlanta, Georgia. Girl, I'm funny. Enticing, pretty impressionable, so keep your eye out for Miss Kulera. Okay, work?
Hello, my name is Nat Chan Valentine, also known as Nat Chan Valentine, formerly known as Nat Chan Valentine. I have been called the queen that uses many parts. But the thing is, I can't be that queen anymore. My sewing machine will break. I apologize. I'm 97, and I'm from Bikini Bottom. I wish you all luck. and I do hope you enjoy the show. Goodbye.
You know who I am, or do I have to spell it out for you? Gosh, I guess I will if you keep asking. I'm Sloth, you know me, I know me, who doesn't know me? I'm Beverly's Drag Race Season 2 winner, Drag Wars Season 1 finalist and the future winner of the Drag Cabaret. I'm so excited to show what I do best. My daughter is here, Swan. I did not raise you like this.
Aaliyah Star is here and she's out of this world.
Aaliyah Star is coming at you on your TV. Expect concerts out of this world beating for days and talent so she needed blending.
Hey. Julie, you look good. Thank you. Chachkis, you look very nice. Love the colors.
Like.
What are these girls doing?
I'm stuck.
Cut. Someone get Fantasia unstuck, please.
Fantasia, so what are you wearing?
A recreation.
It's very, 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 yes.
These girls are hard to say boring, but then, I mean, come on now, can't we get a sliver of conversation going?
It's giving Michelin Man. Very bad.
How did I know I was going to say that?
Oh, sister, what is this mansion you found?
Mwah. Hey, besties! The name's Artemis, and I'm back live on RH1. The plane from Greece was totally worth it. I mean, look at this mansion! I'm 28, pretty in the face, top-notch bitch who's ready for the race. Bring it on.
There you are! Oh, well, and there you guys
know
are.
Which one looks better.
bitch, can you repeat that?
I said, at least we know which one looks better.
Cause it's looking right now like you look like a Walmart version of me, bitch. Exactly, sit the fuck
bitch,
back
you wanna
down.
Get, you wanna get to you, bitch? I can be a man,
bitch. Bitch, let's take the shit upstairs right now. Let's go. Come on, let's go, bitch. Nah, bitch, you can take it outside. Come on, bitch, I know how to get reckless.
Oh, okay, bitch, come on.
All right, bitch, let's go to the bar. We're swinging
down here. Oh my God. I thought this was a classy party.
Yeah, grab the drink, smash it on her head.
Oh my God, get this crazy woman off of me!
Don't ever.
Please, someone help me.
I walked away very slowly.
Guys, I just came here to find my sister.
Your sister's ugly too.
Sister, look at those crazy animals down there. I think they're Mexican.
You look like brothers. Sorry.
Yes, I agree. They are rabid. Rabid, dirty animals.
Ah!
I just inked myself.
Top of the morning. It is I, the serving. Still competing contestant on Beverly's Drag Race Season 3 Top 4, owner and co-host of Drag Wars, and overall drag mogul. Nobody's doing it like me. Since my last appearance on the silver screen of RH1, I've done some amazing things. Scripted, built, and animated for just about a lot of projects, including model shows, drag performances, and other things I can't disclose. In the time away, I've been able to elevate my drag in just about every department. I have the personality, I have the wit, I have the skills, I know how this works, and I'm not here to play around. Winning this competition would just confirm what I already know, which is that I'm a powerhouse and I'm not to be taken lightly in the competitive scene.
Okay, she looks good.
Hello, ladies. Bonjour, ladies.
Hey.
Hi. Shit, those cameras are rolling.
Hi.
Hi.
You look good.
Right?
Thank you. You look. You look. Yeah.
Never mind.
Active.
That's what I said.
No, let's get
that.
Who made those ugly arm meshes?
Oh. Oh.
And why are there legs moving on your hands?
Anyway, I'm gonna go upstairs, Purrin.
Very interesting.
Oh my god, Fantasia!
Bitch looks so fucking bad.
You look so good.
Not as good as you, though.
I see you're wearing some of that Artemis fur, you're wearing some of that China stoning.
Who said that?
You look good.
I made that own.
You look great. Period.
Oh, I wish I did more for my entrance. You look stunning.
It's fine. It's just an entrance. You look good for an entrance.
Thank you. I made everything except for the hat because I couldn't find a beanie.
Who is this?
Girl,
who the hell are you? Who are you?
The beast.
I don't know who you are. Confessional. Ooh. Why is the homeless person talking to me? What? You will know when I finish you. How about you finish a look, babe? Confessional. I'm walking down the staircase to go see my sisters. Hey, sisters.
Oh my god. I'm coming downstairs.
Oh. Hey.
Should I pussy pop down the stairs?
No, you should shut up.
I'm scared.
Oh, wow.
Hello, viewers of RH1. It's me, Polaris, aka JoJo, aka Tiffis Rep, / House of West Rep, aka the winner of RH1 The Drag Cabaret. I am 24 years old and I'm from Houston, Texas. I want to prove that underrated queens can win big long terms. I think my comedy skills and my singing, rapping, and acting skills can take me very far throughout this whole competition. I'm very excited to compete and make a lot of friends.
Oh.
Hey guys, how are y'all doing? What's going on?
I think I left the chicken in the washing machine.
Oh my god, my drink's ready.
My wig is like, beaner.
I'll go fix it for you.
Where is everyone going? Is something going on?
What the fuck is she wearing?
I don't fucking know.
Oh my god.
Who walks in like that?
An absolute disgrace.
It was scary.
This is so bad for her, girl.
Girl, what's wrong?
I just feel like no one here likes me.
Mm-hmm, yeah, interesting. Okay, come upstairs. I have a present for you, and it'll make you feel so much better. Come.
Oh, I love presents.
I'm so excited, Reed. Open your present. Oh, stand right here. Look, it's the other girls. Ladies.
Get her.
She fell. And she fell hard, bitch.
Bam. New York City rap. It's Manor in the house. Known for, I don't know about everything. I do it all. What can I say? I'm from New York, baby. Best city in the world. We got pizza to die for, apartments. You'll never feel lonely in my city. Roaches everywhere. How could you feel lonely with all these little buddies? Oh shit, I almost stepped on that roach.
Oh my god, it's my mother.
Daughter.
Dad.
What's up, nigga?
Nora, it's so good to see you.
It's my best friend, Magatosh.
My best friend.
Huh. If there's one thing about me, it's that I'm a party starter. Let me shake it. Did someone run that over? Oh, hell no, nigga.
Ow.
What's going on?
Whoever pushed you ain't do it hard enough.
Oh.
Good morning, JoJo.
What happened?
You took a little sippy off the chair. I don't know what happened.
We were giving you a gift upstairs, and then you just tripped down the stairs, and I'm like, oh my god, JoJo,
you're like,
what happened?
Oh my god, life
support.
Wait, I
don't remember anything. Wait, what was my
present? Yeah, girl, you fell. You fell on your head, and we didn't think you were going to wake back up. Unfortunately, you did.
You fell hot.
Who's this girl over here?
Trust me. Bitch, who the fuck are you?
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Run away.
Step aside, boy. A real woman has entered the room. The beauty, the face, the legend. Mrs. Valentine in the flesh.
My name is Valentine Stardorm from the Brun, New York, and I'm 28 years of age. A lot of my most best work can be seen on Ronan Drago's Pisces Drag Race. I'd definitely say I'm most notable for my unmatched lip-syncing abilities and placements on many much notable long-terms. After completely flopping Drag Wars, I needed a long-term to represent my true style and my true abilities. Looking in this room, I don't think that'll be pretty hard.
What the fuck is that over there?
Is
what the
girl?
Fuck is that? Oh, stupid dust
mop. Oh my god, it's Paula Dior. Hey!
You look like an astronaut.
And you look terrible.
And you look like
Can you explain the thought process behind this outfit?
Oh, and you look like you're about to get popped in the face, bitch.
Okay, pop me, bitch. Try it, bitch.
That could be
okay,
good enough today.
Let's go. Hold on.
Jump
let me get
her,
my
jump
little
her.
Animal. Come on, let's go. Come on. Get her.
Not again.
Get her.
bitch not about shit.
Look at her, get her, get her.
Yeah, that bitch silent now.
Why are you twerking on her? Stop twerking on her.
I'm about to get pink eyes.
Hey, hit it, hit it.
Your voice is very scary.
What's wrong with the nigga?
You need to leave.
Oh. Please, please back up.
Oh, hell no. Come here, bitch.
Please? Please?
No!
Why is she always falling down?
That bitch weak as hell. In New York, we ain't do that shit.
Welcome to the Drag Cabaret. I'm so glad everyone accepted the invitation. You'll be staying here at this gorgeous mansion to show off talents of all sorts. And we are very excited to see them. You've walked in, got acquainted, so there's nothing left to do but start the competition. That's right. It starts now. Walk in through the living room's curtain for your first mini challenge. Mwah! Do you have what it takes to stand amongst greatness? We have season one winner, not Janet, season two winner, Allison Arthur, and our season three winner, Catherine Hobie. They're dead. But we have their rotting corpses, so before they get too icky, stand next to them and pose. We're running on a tight budget here, so you have 3 shots. Go!
Next up, we have Sloth. Hey girl, welcome. She's on the floor, she's getting her clothes all bloody. Oh my, okay, second shot. Hit it. Oh, she's ready, she's a star. Thank you, Sloth. Nat Valentine. Hey, oh my gosh.
You have hello.
Hello. You have 3 shots. Make them count.
What? Oh.
Thank you, Nat.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Can I leave now?
Yes.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Have a nice day.
Aaliyah Star, make your way in here. Hello.
Hey, Terra.
Oh my God, gorgeous. All right, you know the drill. You got 3 takes. Hit it. Oh, she's playing to the camera.
Kisses her forehead.
Ah.
Feeds her a burrito in her pussy.
She's hungry down there. All right, thank you, Aaliyah. That was 3 shots. Gorgeous. And
if you want the burrito for the win, I'll be right outside.
Oh, what's in it? Oh, wait.
Beans, carne asada, guacamole, you know.
We'll talk later. Thank you, Aaliyah.
Of
course. Oh, Artemis.
Bitch, I said wait.
Looks at the camera. My girls are a wild bunch, aren't they, cameraman? Yes, yes.
Yo.
Hi!
Oh my god, hello, gorgeous.
So nice to finally see you!
Yes, it's so lovely to see you too. So, what do you think we have here today?
Oh, you know, I already did my charity for the year. Homeless people just aren't my thing.
Oh, well, I understand that. So, you have 3 shots at a photo shoot with the winners of Drag Cabaret. The bar is low, so dress to impress.
Ooh, I know. kind of want to start with this, just, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Jab that bitch in the head.
Yes, lobotomy, especially for her.
What's next? Ooh, something stinks like shit. Anyways. Oh,
Oh, my.
What's this? Oh.
Wait, hold on.
Bitch.
Oh, the serving. Hey, girl. Where is she?
You're up, mate.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, love.
I'm good. I'm good. Oh, a little reveal. Gorgeous. Okay. You know what to do, right? What do you see? What do you see?
I see the three not so little pigs.
Oh! Oh my god. Well, you're gonna be joining them as the fourth not so little pig. Get in there. Give it to us.
You shady little bit. The phone is ringing. It's the British Army because they need some arms. Cameraman, you know what to do. Over here, over here. Okay, okay, got it, got it, got it. I know this bitch's pussy smells like fish. I'm the octopus, so I'm just gonna go right here.
Thank you, serving. That was three shots.
Thank you.
Minora, Minora, Minora. Hello.
Hey, what's up, my man? Hey. Or girl. Sorry, I don't know about social constructs. Hey, hello?
Hello!
Yeah, this place is so lonely though. I ain't seen no roach or rat running around, just like how they do in New York. Kinda sad, man.
Alright, give it to us, walrus.
Eat this pussy! Eat it, nigga! We real ghetto out here.
Oh, she's
Let me slide into that, just like how I slide into them DMs. Hey, Paris, where you at? They call me Jesus.
Oh, Valentine, come in.
Hey, hey.
Oh my god.
Hey,
gorgeous.
Hey, girl. Gorgeous.
Hey. All right. Hey, so you got three shots. Can you do it?
Yes, I can actually.
Okay,
can
you got shots.
Go over here.
Oh,
big girl, big girl, big girl. Give me some room. Big girl, give me some room. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Okay.
She's eating the floor. She's a hungry girl.
My girl, know me.
Oh,
let me do a little pose with her. Hold on. Let me pose with her.
A reunion.
This is the family reunion. Reunited.
Okay. Thank you, Valentine. You may go. Here. Okay, girl. You did good. Good job. Thank you.
Hey, Terra.
Hey, girl. Welcome.
All the girls back there were just being so mean to me.
Oh, my. Well, you be mean to them back. What do you mean?
You're right.
All right, girl. Well, this is the winner's photo shoot. You feel like a winner?
Of course I'm a winner.
Okay, then let's go. You got three shots with the winners of the drag cabaret. Let's go. Oh! Alright.
Gotta shoot her.
She gotta go. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh!
This! My bad. Oh. Sorry.
That's my first battle.
Alright. Is it her second? Oh! She's standing on the chair. She ready. She ready, honey. Alright, third pose.
Yep, I'm ready. Oh.
She gave it to us. Oh, she giving it. She giving more. All right. Thank you, Fantasia. It was lovely having you.
I love seeing you too. Bye.
Bye. Y'all did amazing. The top three photo shoots, however, are Artemis, Aaliyah Star, and Sloth. You really impressed me, but one of you takes the cake. Sloth, congrats, Gorge. You are the winner of the first mini challenge. Mwah.
Swan to the set, Swan to the set. We're missing Swan. If they cannot come to the stage, they cannot walk. Judges standing by. Last call. Somebody contact Swan. The show must go on. Terra walking.
Welcome to the Drag Cabaret Theater. Gorgeous, right? I'm in the heavenly presence of the one, the only, Chanel's. Darling, thank you so much for attending tonight. I see you are in full get-up. What's this? Our ever so stunning, rotating judges panel? Hello, Sestiva, Candy, and Purrin. It's always a good time with my girlies around. Thank you so much for attending. Tonight is the first showcase. I've asked my contestants to create a unique six-color makeup palette and to bring it to life with an outfit fitting the concept of the palette. Well, are you all ready for the show to begin? Lights, camera, action.
Optimus. Serving. Thank you. moving star. If I call your name, please step forward. Cherry Star, Renora, Serving, Artemis, and Polaris. Gorgeous, if I didn't call your name, you are safe. You may escort yourselves to the boudoir. Thank you, Gorgeous. I've made some decisions. Two of you impressed me the most this challenge. Polaris, Renora, congratulations, you are the winners of this week's challenge. But only one of you can be the supreme. Gorgeous, I've asked you to prepare a lip sync performance to Absolutely Not. Chanel Club Remix, of course. Good luck. Hit it.
Mother Mary, Jesus, and Joseph, these bitches are levitating!
For the ladies in the back, that is how you absolutely not. Renora, congratulations. You are the supreme winner this week. Polaris, thank you so much. Good job. Speaking of which, has anyone seen Swan? Oh, I hope they're okay. It would be terrible if something happened to them, especially on Earth Day.